at this stage getting a bit low here, so I keep tapping it because I can start to see gold coming up. So it's getting a little bit, have to be very gentle here. I'm just slowly, I'll just see if I can zoom in a bit. I can see a bit right there. I just keep giving it a tap, slowly just trying to wash it down, give it a shake so I can get the softer stuff on top. I can see a bit there, so I just keep pushing it back where I want it. Another bit of, I can see a bit there. A lot of just patience at this time. Slowly just washing it. I just keep giving it a tap. When I see the gold, I'll try and push it back under. I'm trying to sink it to the bottom. I'm trying to get mozzies off me. You could start to see some gold coming up. There's a nice little wiry bit just there. You can see when I tap it, coming up right down, right on. Start, you might be able to see, but I could see gold coming up just along there. Give it a shake down. A bit more backwashing. Oops, I think I just lost a bigger bit. Really hard doing this. Trying to concentrate the camera and the gold. Not to get that side one, that tends to shove it all to one side like that. I try not to do that. Get it all down here on top. see smaller bits now coming up. Congregating together. It's a really nice sight actually, isn't it? See it all starting to come up here. I know I'm losing a few little bits, but see that nice little bit just there? It's a bit cloudy today. I've got to get my spray. Just spraying some biodegradable soap stuff in there. Oh, sorry, bumped the camera. Oops. This is really hard. Standing at the back of the camera and trying to get my water. That's better. See how I'm getting it to meet in the middle? Oh, trying to get mozzies off me too.